CLSI exists because if regulators around the world tell us what to do, CLSI tells how to do it. There is no example of how to do it without CLSI guidelines and an internationally acceptable basis. And so that's why CLSI exists.